This has been bothering me for a few days now, so let me explain. Hi party people, welcome to this episode of Vlogmas where we ignore the fact that I skipped a couple days because I just suck, and also because there were some life things going on that just kind of derailed me a little bit. So sorry about that. What we're talking about today is how good of a person I am, and let me explain why. This is the clip I posted in one of my Vlogmas videos. As you can see, the caption is kind of like me making fun of the Santa thing. Okay, here's the deal. I freaking love Christmas, probably more than the average person. Some of my friends, Jordan, don't like celebrating Christmas until December 1st, and I just think those people are Satanists, but let's not get into that right now. So I am a huge Christmas person. I saw that Santa thing at Target, and I was like, whoa, that's so cute, but also, what the hell? So then I just like put it out of my mind. I never thought about it again until like 3 days, 4 days, I don't know how many days it is later, but here I am talking about it because I went to Target again today with my mom, and my mom saw it and was like,
oh my god, that's so cute.
And I was like,
oh my god, I know, right?
And then I was like, who am I lying to, my mom or myself? Like, did I really like it the first time I saw it, or did I hate it and now I'm just being a fake bitch? I don't know. So as we start talking about it and I'm looking at it again, and I'm like looking at my mom, who thinks it's like the cutest thing in the world, I'm like, oh my god, wait, I can't believe I ever said I hated this. Long story short, my mom was like, I'm not spending $60 on that thing is cute, but like, it's not worth it. And then I was like, okay, yeah, obviously. So we keep walking through Target and we get to the checkout line, and then I was like, mom, we have a 20% off our entire purchase coupon. And then she literally, we like stared at each other for a moment and we were like, go get the Santa. So here I stand, sit actually, with the climbing Santa. I am so excited about this now, you don't even know. We've been on a super emotional roller coaster today in terms of do we or do we not buy the Santa, and I'm so glad that we did. So let's go put it up next to my tree.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell.